So at the beginning of SLS program, we identified a concern using heritage hardware. And one of the key areas of that concern was this forward skirt. So the part we're testing is the forward skirt of the solid rocket boosters that we used on shuttle successfully for over 30 years. That skirt was tested to 1.4 times its flight predicted loads. That flight load with its margin was essentially the same load that we've got for SLS.
Due to trying to use the skirt with the fairly high loads on this, we're venturing into an area of very nonlinear behavior. So it's very difficult to come up with a redesign, and it's very difficult to predict analytically without a test like this.
The thrust post must carry the liftoff load as they would be in flight. We're also required to have margin beyond that to ensure that this forward skirt can carry the loads. So we're doing the test at ATK in Promontory, Utah. We're using one of the old static motor test stands. We've got a force frame that it weighs 28,000 pounds. We hang it on the skirt. We attach four 1 million pound load rams. Each load ram then applies up to 1 million pounds of force measured through load cells that we'll use to determine the capability of the skirt.
We're gonna start the first phase where we will kind of our check out loads up, make sure all the system's working up to around 1 million pounds of axial load and make sure everything's working. And that'll be followed by a basic limit load liftoff test. And then we will take the test up to 110% of load, and then we will disassemble certain areas and inspect the hardware, and then reassemble, run it up to failure of the article or the limit of the test stand.
So for me, one of the exciting portions of this test is that we used to fly these on shuttle. We would go pull them out of the water, refurb the skirts, and then get them ready for flight again. So this is one of the skirts that we've pulled out of the water. Now we're gonna go do a test to determine just what capability that skirt has in order to determine if it's got acceptable margins to fly for SLS.